Hey guys, welcome to the Sick Puppies World Crew webcast for May 2016. We have so much going on this month, it is crazy. First of all, if you have not been to a show this tour, I highly suggest going to one ASAP. It is so much fun. Sick Puppies are headlining the Hard Drive Live Tour with supporting bands Hudson, Red Sun Rising, Smashing Satellites, and Stitched Apart. The opening bands are fantastic, but you have never seen Sick Puppies like this. They are amazing. It's a harder rock show than we've seen in a long time, an unbelievable amount of energy, and the chemistry between Mark, Emma, and Bryan on stage is the best thing ever. Like, it is so awesome to see. The crowds have also been leaving virtually every single thing they have in this pit, and it gets crazy, but crazy fun. It's awesome. Check out some fan footage from the Ambassy Mob in Orlando. Now, if you've already been to a show this tour, you've probably heard Black and Blue and Let Me Live, which reminds me something is happening on the 20th. Oh yeah, Fury is coming! It is going to be amazing. The band is so unbelievably proud of their work, and we could not physically be proud of them either, and we haven't even heard the whole album, so what's that say? It's gonna be epic. If you've been to a show, or if you're going to one, make sure to pick out a t-shirt and use this tag to pre-order your digital download, and you automatically get 3 tracks, which are fantastic, obviously. But if you haven't been to a show, or you can't get to a show, or you're like me and want to collect as many copies of Fury as physically possible, go to sickpuppies.com and check out all of their pre-order bundles. They come with posters, patches, vinyl records, t-shirts, CDs, and all that cool stuff that Sick Puppies fans should just not be without.
May is also known as the loudest month in America, and Sick Puppies is definitely contributing to that title. Anywhere from Welcome to Rockville in Jacksonville, Florida, to Carolina Rebellion, that was in Concord, North Carolina, and then Point Fest in St. Louis, Missouri. They're hitting up every rock festival they can, and so should you. If you can't make it to those really fun festivals, we highly suggest you look to at June and July and see if any of those tour dates are coming to a city near you. And go enjoy our pups. Speaking of May 20th, it's also Bryan's birthday. So make sure you head on over to the forum, go to all of his social media, whatever it is that you are into and like his pages, and wish him the happiest of birthdays. It's his first one with us all, so make him feel loved and welcome on his special day. He's got Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, lots of options for him. So. Happy birthday, Bryan. We love you. And yeah, remember to like, share, and follow, and subscribe to everything that's Sick Puppies. It's the only way we're going to get that world domination. See you guys soon.
Happy birthday, Bryan. I hope Columbus, Ohio shows you an absolutely fantastic time for your birthday at Rock on the Range. I seriously wish I could make it. But that's all the time we have for May, and we will see you again right here in June.
Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
With a hook.
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Hello, is anyone?